Hey, what's going on? Thanks for tuning in to part two. Got a little bit more stuff on my kayak. Right here, I built a little washdown kit. A little bleeder valve right there. Got a little garden hose. About 3 feet long. When it's full, it'll get up 6 feet. A little washdown kit. And for my river days, I can squirt people. So, do your thing, a rod holder. I made that a little while back. Here, nice little spot to hang my hose. Get in there. Here's my light strips. Got my ram mounts cup holder. Watertight box, got some switches, fish finder. So, Lawrence Elite 3X. Turn that on here in a second. A little extra mount. Right inside here, that's where I got my battery box. Right there, I found a little pool noodle. Works good to hold it up, tight up against the inside of my kayak there. Here's my sonar, my transducer for my fish finder. Got silicone in there and put it hard in the position, and it's pretty firm. It's not going nowhere. I'm eventually gonna build a cool noodle little cover for it. Right there, got 12.7 volts. Did all the wiring and everything myself. I like to hit everything so it looks good. Switches for my lights. Got them underneath also. Should be pretty cool for the nighttime. This is my winter project. The water's still real cold. And still working on this. Doesn't have these wires hidden, but right now I'm filling in this hole. Waiting for the glue to dry. Gorilla glue, you just add some water and it starts the chemical reaction and starts filling in and foaming out. And then I'll put some watertight sealant around it. T500, 2.5 amps. That's running off one of these switches up here. The third switch. About 49 degrees in my garage. And off. Make sure you always turn your fish finder off first. Then the power. That just shows you the volts, you know how much juice you still got. Power off, boom, perfect. Everything's watertight, everything is basically mounted with rivets. Show you a little picture of that. Here's all my little nifty wiring and the fuses, my remote for my lights, spare fuses for something happens, one blows. You never know, I don't want my fish finder to blow up. And here are my little rivets. They're tri-rivets, and they spread out. They're made for plastic. And I use those on everything, basically the mount. Pretty solid rivets too. They don't pull through. They spread out a lot easier. And yeah, that's my little setup there. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.